New at 11, another pool closed, this one in Amherst, just 10 days after it opened. The Groff Wading pool on Mill Lane is temporarily closed due to a high bacteria count. City officials couldn't yet say when it would reopen. The 22 News I team first investigated bacteria levels in pools and ponds across western Massachusetts to see where your city ranks. Just head to wwlp.com.